Welcome back to Let's Make a Deal, y'all. Today's big deal of the day is worth over $28,000. In first place, Janine. Janine, she's taking the Croatian cruise, $13,555. That's going to be beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Two people, let's make a deal. Hey, come on, football. 22, come on down. And let's go to one of our at-homies. Donna, come on down. Hello, Sandra.
Hi there.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you, thank you.
So you are Team LMAD. Well, we like that.
Yes, I'm
we
here.
We like that.
I'm here.
So what do you do?
I am in outside sales, and I'm a mother and a grandmother, and I'm an adventure seeker.
You're an adventure seeker.
I am.
So you're an adrenaline junkie.
I am, yeah.
What's the most exciting thing you've ever done?
I've jumped out of a plane before.
Why?
I've flown a plane. I've
no.
had a hot air balloon.
Oh, damn.
Zip line.
Mm.
I've snorkeled.
Life is precious.
I don't know how to swim.
What are you doing? Man.
Yeah,
like each of those things you said, I just, man, no. No. Wow. But I'll live through you, though. I'll live
yes.
vicariously
yes.
through you. And is it Donna or Donna?
It's Donna.
So, Donna, nice to meet you. What do you
nice
do?
Nice to meet you. I am an at-home mom and grandma of two beautiful kids and one beautiful two-year-old granddaughter.
Welcome to the show. So here's the deal, ladies. We're going to play a good old-fashioned game of rock, paper, scissors. Here's how it works. We have three numbers. Under one, it says rock. Under one, it says paper. Under one, it says scissors. You'll each pick a number. Whoever wins this game of rock, paper, scissors will win $2,000 and continue on. The loser gets $100. In rock, paper, scissors, we all know the rules. Rock beats scissors, scissors beats paper, paper beats rock. Sandra, I picked you first, ma'am, so please pick a number.
Two.
Rock. So, Donna, you need paper.
Okay, three.
Three. Scissors. So, Donna, thank you so much for playing. You do get $100. Thank you so much. Say hey to the family for us.
Thank you, Wayne.
Sandra, $2,000. $2,000. There we go. Now, see, did you feel the adrenaline? Was that
exciting? I did. It's feeling good.
Okay. So now you can keep that money or you can give it all back for a chance to win this. Tiffany.
$10,000 in cash.
$10,000 in cash.
$10,000
in cash. So, to win that money, you're going to have to play another game of rock, paper, scissors. Under two of those pictures, it says $100. That's bad. But under one, it says win. And if it says win, $10,000.
Okay.
So, you can leave with your $2,000 right now, or you can give it up to try for the entire 10. Paper, rock, scissors. Good luck.
Well, my gut says scissors, but I'm thinking paper because paper lines up with money, but scissors because I'm a seamstress.
Oh. You had a whole conversation with yourself.
I did.
Okay.
I did.
So which one are we going with?
We're going with the scissors.
We're going with scissors. One, two, three. No. It was paper.
Thank you.
Sandra, thank you so much
you.
For playing.
Time.
Give her a big round of applause.
Thank
well,
you.
Let's make a deal right after this. Man, your first mind.